Hi guys, MarioStars9 here. Welcome back to our episode of Paper Mario. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Paper Mario Color Splash. And last time we started out the game, got through some story stuff, and got the first red mini paint star. This time we'll be following that mini paint star to the next level, and we'll see how far we get with that. Rubby Road. Oh, Ruddy Road. Sorry. My apologies. This is where the red mini paint star led us. Ruddy Road. Okay, now let's look for the next paint star. Oh. Darn it. Oh, I got a fire. Hammer. I'm wasting so much paint on this. What am I missing here? I'm like missing something like really obvious, I know it. That's it. That's what I was missing. See? I know. Let's see what's in here. Oh, toads. When I walked together with some sorry I showed up, so we all hid in this house. Some of the door got in, and we all got stuck in there. That's pretty awkward, and I'm probably gonna move to a new town anyway. Anyway, thanks for saving us. I know what's in there. This cure. Oh, hey! Oh, Mario. I was just lounging around my house when all of a sudden a gaggle of toads forced their way in. There weren't any space left, so I had to carry them to that burial. In my own house. Looks like they all left, though. Here again, here, take this. Oh, nice flower card. Whew. I keep messing those buttons up. It's so... just... I'm sorry, guys. I mean... I bet that's like a pipe or something. Ooh, I wish I didn't grab that name. What the heck is going on here? You know, that's a good question here. Oh, come on. No. Okay, there we go. Make a break for it. Ooh. It's another one of those weirdos. I know this. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. See, yeah, I'm getting these controls mixed up. Oh, it's A. I'm going for redemption. See, redemption, I got my redemption. That's real. Or paint these. There it is, a mini paint star over there. That was easier than I thought it would be. Hurry up and grab it so we can... Huh? But why didn't it go flying off when you touched it? Hold up! What in the last levels is going on here? Look, the color has been drained. It's a sick world we live in. Woo! That punk! After him, you'll make him pay for this. No. I'm going back the way I came. Screw you. You can't do anything about it. Okay. I have an open menu option on the touchscreen now. I almost hit X, I really did. But what is over here? I don't know. Oh, I didn't get the last shot. Ooh, there's a thing up there. Oh, I see those shy guys. They think they're so smart, but they're not. Green, Mario, and the captain of the Purple Rescue Squad. Ooh, we should pour the poo. I'm not fine, those guys, screw that. I ain't having no part of that. Okay, so let's head back down here. Let's follow that shy guy, guys. Shy guys. This guy's gonna be hiding behind one of these bushes, I swear. Let's see what these guys are. Look, Mario, you might have saved the... I forgot I was allergic to coffee. That is like quality things. I don't know where I was going with it. I was clearly going somewhere, but where I don't know. No. Woo! I got you. Keep forgetting how this game works. It's weird. Do I have any cards I would want to get? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I I see you, boy. I see him. He was on the sign. I knew that they would try to pull that. I'm too smart. Did I get it? Did I do it? Did I do good? This halfway. I did it. Woo. Get these hammer straps. A jump card. Ah, no, I didn't get the first strike. Perfect bonus! Woo. We got a hot slipper. Be wary. You got me. I do know what happens here, but I won't spoil it if you haven't seen it yet. Oh, sorry, Shardar. Oh, that's cool. And now I've eaten all. No. We can't have this. I don't see why I couldn't just done this with my hammer. Okay, now I'll insert the paint from the paint star. You'll probably want to see red meats to make sure I don't try anything funny. They're good as new. So am I free to go? Or is this the end of the road? Okay, to try not to get hit by a falling tree. This guy is just gonna... Why do we keep getting hit by everything? God, I cannot just avoid everything. They wrote up my road, my cafe is sky high. When I said, you know, someone probably already owns the trademark of for Sky High Cafe. You know, I'm gonna... I want to see if I could use one of my mushrooms. Going. Okay, this is gonna get annoying real fast. Another blue shot, guys. No one missed my cafe gets away with it. Okay, you enjoy your life. Get that big paint star and pick it. That'd be nice, but no, we're getting this paint, a normal paint star. I mean, little mini paint star words in English. Those just don't happen. No. Okay, I got that last bit of rainbow paint, if you will. See how far we get into this. Cherry Lake. Well, look at that! A gate, yeah. Oh, that. And then no one ever heard from that toad again. You saw too where I took the straw off that airship. He must have found somewhere in this letter. I hope he's okay. We should go look for him. I know I can't go swimming. Now what? What? How? Can't get through this stupid gate, can I? It's some structure, you know. Okay, how do you want to do that? Wait a minute, yes, there's a clear line. Alright, Mario, I'm going to teach you a mind-blowing technique. Watch closely. So you see the line of the gate? They're like stairs, right? When you see a clear line of this in the world, you can use the cutout technique. Go ahead, press Y. Oh my god! Bam, that dotted line, that's what I'm talking about. You use the part of the transcendent method to cut off, cut out part of the background. Get cutting, Mario. So I have the gamepad screen and I can use it a bit. Okay, I did it. Learn cutout. You did have to cut out the name. Okay, I'd really like to heal myself. Well, I'm gonna save just in case. Did it say block? I know that. I can figure that out very well. Okay, good. That turtle's still alive. Stop taking my paint. Thank you. Okay, that didn't have to be that hard. What's your problem, Bubby? You don't want to stack up with us? What about you think you're so cool being a single out? Bullying, I try to be a... We're only rolling for 4 deep. We need one more to be a 5 stack, yo. Not enough, Tuck. Stack him in, boys. Cripes, he ran away. Check out the ratting mustache on this one stack over here. Ha, looks like you're... Upper lip found a tanuki suit. Stack this clown. Speaking of clowns, they actually talk of clowns, like. You know, I think they receive 100% jump card. Then that's what they deserve. One shot. Let's go. Who max paint out? Okay, I think we can still get through here. And no one ever heard of that shy guy ever again. I know you're supposed to be the enemy and stuff, but thanks for crafting those guys. Might be also know about a rugby side and stacked with them. They saw that one guy can't make a difference, that I should just be another cog in the machine. I don't care what they think, I'm leaving life as a single layer of shy Optimus. You know, for some of you're alright, kid. Oh, crap, talking paint can. I was hit my head hard like that. You better take this before I pass out. What even is that? Oh, mask cards up! That is... Let it get your car slashing, Caruso. You know, play it. That is... He died. Hey, losers, come stack with us. It'll be fun. So... I'm gonna use a worn out jump 3 card, and I will use a... Actually, I don't, And I will use a hammer just to put that at 50 and this at 50. Oh! Stupid. That's all I want to do. Don't paint them. We did it! Ooh, they give off a lot of paint. Ah! We got toad shoes. Isn't that just grand? Oh! We're at 31 minutes, my friends. So I think we're gonna call it a day here. We'll call it an episode, I guess. So today is So as you know, I'm going to Rebel Falls on Wednesday. So this schedule, nothing will interfere with my recording schedule besides maybe bad Wi-Fi at Rebel Falls. So other than that, I think we're good to do stuff. So I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!